The Pride flag is flying over the state capitol again. June is Pride Month. Last year was the first time that flag was flown over the capitol. The governor's office says the flag will not disrupt other flags that regularly fly over the building.